your body language last night in that debate was a little bit rude?
I think that's the oddest question I could possibly be asked. There are such important things going on.
But you were lounging around on the benches. Many thought it was a sign that the government is complacent. You couldn't care less what MPs think.
The government is never complacent. I'm actually not moving forward.